day 16, about 3 hours or so after I started. The sun is out. As you can see, that is the deep creek, following deep creek pretty much since morning, and the trail goes along this, right there, goes along this mountain and further on. I don't know what mountain that is with the snow-covered peak. Promises to be a hot and sunny day as usual. And soon we'll be leaving Deep Creek behind.